guys. Okay, so I'm in a video challenge with my dream team group, and we have to do a minimum of 50 videos in the next couple weeks. So you guys are about to see a lot of me. I know I'm off and on, but you're about to see a lot of me because I need to keep up. You know, dream team are a bunch of encouraging people, and they are inspiring me to do more and to take massive action, so that's what I'm gonna do. So over the next couple weeks, you are going to see a lot of videos for me. I am going to have some videos that will hopefully provide some content of value to you, and some just entertainment and randomness, because my life is randomness. Lovely, wonderful randomness. So this is video one of my minimum 50 video challenge. And I'm gonna start off with this, just because this has been my issue for the past couple days. I am 40 years old, for those of you guys who didn't know. 40, I have three kids, and I found some gray hairs. Normally, I just pluck my grays, no biggie, but I guess it's true. I don't know if it's true or not, but I started plucking several months ago, and they were outnumbering me. So I didn't want to just pull all my hair out. So I was like, okay, I better dye my hair. Except one thing, I've never used color, like actual dye, permanent dye in my hair, because I was afraid it might damage it. My hair is super sensitive. It'll fall out for anything. So I had to get cellophane. So I go to the store and I look for brown, because my hair was already brown. So I got brown cellophane. Come home, try to cover my grays, you know, I put it all over my hair, and it came out this. And to me, this is not brown. I don't know if y'all can tell from here. It's dark, so that's different. I'm darker now. My kids really like it. They say I look younger. I don't know about all that, but I'm not used to my hair being so dark. So let me know what you guys think. This is video one. Randomness is video one. My hair color. I have bought another cellophane. I don't know how soon you can even re-cellophane. I need it to be at least brown again. I don't know. So next video, it may be a different color. Stay tuned to find out. This is video one again. Randomness. See you guys very, very soon on video two. Bye.